just having the capacity, person to person, to break down that, that, put down that guard, put down that barrier a little bit. It's a little bit of fear, it's a little bit of the unknown, but just reaching out and just simply saying, how can we help you? How can we, are there other things that we could be doing with you, with your family, with your loved one? I think that would be enormously helpful. Having, I think, more First Nation and Métis advocates, or, and I mean, just generally healthcare workers, but particularly for patients, particularly patients who are critically ill and really don't, some of them don't have a voice, some of them don't have any family. Having someone there who is trained and equipped and ready and willing to be the voice for those patients would, I think, be enormously welcomed by the families and by the patients. Yeah, it costs money to do that, but I think it would be rare. It would really break down the barriers. It would make end of life really much more, dignified. And even just, generally speaking, I think it would be important for the healthcare system to embrace the fact that Saskatchewan has the highest per capita Aboriginal population in Canada, and it should be reflected in all the practices and all the policy. It should be reflected.